Excuse me. This is phase one. I forgot. I should be able to do this with only 6 instances of the water spout rushed at me. Alrighty, it's phase one down. Now 25 minutes of this. This boss has 8 heads. Every single one of them, I can just stand here and they will only use this attack. And it cannot hit me. And they are vulnerable for one attack at the end of it. So I can literally just stand here and do this over and over again until they die. I am in absolutely no danger of taking any damage. Whenever I go for that, I get it. Well, on the bright side, after this I will never have to fight Orochi again. He said, knowing that he will have to fight Orochi twice more in this run. You fight Orochi 3 times in this game. This is the first Orochi fight. And I will do exactly the same thing the second and third times. Because the fight is exactly the same, he just does more damage, which doesn't matter. And he has more health, which also doesn't matter, it just makes the fight longer. I'm interested to see how much longer. Because this is already pushing half an hour. Oh no, I missed. It saves about 2 seconds every time I do it. Can't do that though. got trolled by a fireball.
That's crazy.
I'm gonna have nightmares about an alternate version of this fight where the heads start respawning. Oh, I've got it. Nice. Yes. Three in a row to end it. Lost my godhood, but it doesn't matter. Alrighty. Just like that. Nice. What? That's a, okay, so that's a cutscene. Like, you literally have to do that. Like, the game absolutely 100% forces you to do that. You cannot get out of that. Yes. Save over this file. Yes. Good.